Hello, I'm Lisa Green, one of the writers at BMC, and I'd like to share the process of integrating BMC Change Management with a new installation of BMC Cloud Lifecycle Management. This video focuses on BMC Remedy ITSM and BMC Remedy OnDemand. The video will cover the following process: creating a change user, enabling DSO on the BMC Cloud Lifecycle Management server, an optional step if you want to synchronize with CMDB, registering the provider, and configuring BMC Change Management. Before we get started, I want to point out that if you are using BMC Remedy on Demand with BMC Cloud Lifecycle Management, you must use Kaazing or have VPN connectivity between the two environments. If using Kaazing, install the Kaazing server in the BMC Remedy on Demand environment and install a Kaazing client in the BMC Cloud Lifecycle Management environment. From the Kaazing client, verify that you can reach the Kaazing server in the BMC Remedy on Demand environment. The first step in the process is to create a change user for a support company that will later be used in change template configuration. First, log on to the corporate ITSM server or the BMC Remedy on Demand server as the AR administrator user, for example demo, and open the application administration console. Under the standard configuration tab, click this button and create an organization, location, and site. Then create a new user. Make sure to set support staff to yes and unrestricted access to yes. Then click update permission groups and add these groups: AR administrator, infrastructure change config, and infrastructure change user. Click the support groups tab and click the Update Support Groups and Roles button, and update the support group and functional role. If you want to synchronize CMDB configuration items from BMC Cloud Lifecycle Management to the BMC Remedy ITSM server or BMC Remedy On Demand server, you must enable the BMC Remedy Distributed Server option on the BMC Cloud Lifecycle Management server. To enable DSO, open the AR System Administration console and verify that the AR Distributed Server license is added. Then, on the AR System server, open the AR Monitor file and uncomment this line. When you register the provider, which we'll look at in a moment, select True for CMDB Sync and enter the DSO password. The next step is to register the provider. First, log in to the BMC Cloud Lifecycle Management Administration Console as the Cloud Administrator. Go to Workspaces Configuration. Then, click the ITSM Configuration tab. Click the Register icon. In this dialog box, select BMC Remedy from the provider type list and complete the fields. Here are a few tips. In the hostname field, enter the hostname or IP address of the corporate ITSM server or the Kaazing client VM that can be reached from the BMC Cloud Lifecycle Management server. In the username field, enter the change user who has these permissions: AR administrator, infrastructure change config, and infrastructure change user. In the admin user field, enter the name of the AR system administrator who will import the artifacts. If you want to synchronize configured CIs through DSO, select True for the CMDB sync option. Also enter the DSO password. For complete details, see the online documentation at docs.bmc.com. After you register the provider, verify that it appears as a provider type. Also, by default, three template mappings are created and are listed in the Change Policy Template Mapping section. Now it's time to configure BMC Change Management. Log in to the corporate ITSM server or BMC Remedy OnDemand server as the change user. Open the Application Administration Console and click the Custom Configuration tab. Select Change Management Template. Verify that these change templates are available. Cloud Change Approval Required, Cloud Change Audit Only, and Cloud Change Pre-Approved. Under the Task Templates tab, verify that a standard cloud task is integrated for the Approval Required change template and the Pre-Approved change template. For all of the change templates, update the fields on the Assignment tab and the Authoring for Groups tab. From the Application Administration Console, select Task Management System, Task Configuration, Task Template. Find the standard cloud task template. And click the Assignment tab. Then, update the Assignee field with the change user who was used in the change template configuration. Back at the Application Administration Console, select Change Management, Advanced Options, Process Flow Configuration. Verify that Cloud Change Process Lifecycle is imported and enabled. Now, from the Application Administration Console, select Change Management, Approval, Approval Mappings. Create an approval mapping. In the Phase Name field, enter Cloud Change Approval. In the First Name and Last Name fields, enter the Change Approver. Click the Advanced Criteria tab and enter Standard in the Class field. Next, from the Application Administration Console, select Foundation, Advanced Options, Approval Process Configuration. Verify that these flow entries are created. Cloud Change Closure and Cloud Change Approval. Lastly, from the Application Administration Console, select Foundation, Configure Assignment, Configure Application Assignment. Verify that these change assignment entries appear. Infrastructure Change Manager and Infrastructure Change Coordinator. And that sums up the process. I hope this video has given you a better understanding of how to integrate BMC Change Management with the new installation of BMC Cloud Lifecycle Management. Thank you for watching.